actually contacting him with my body, my shoulder and my hip. So as the foot's coming off the mat, I'm driving my body into him, all right? My shoulder, my hip, pulling his shoulder and hip down into the mat to force his body weight behind his hips and feet. Does that make sense? So all together, all right, we're here like this, we're able to achieve a very effective foot sweep and achieve a takedown.